That's a great Roger Stone.
It is a fun tattoo.
Stone famously has a photo of Nixon's face tattooed on his back. Of course, Stone is Trump's biggest fan. It just worked out so well, especially the placement of the mouth.
What's that going on between his legs there, Taylor?
Yeah.
Oh, that little thing hanging down.
Oh, I just noticed the sack. Oh, my God.